Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Permute game. Permute game is a game that was invented by Eric Zelverman, and he asked me to make a prototype. So this is the prototype. What you see is a big gray board and some colorful cups. And in the current setup, it's a four-player game with four colors and a 6x6 board. But you can extend it with more cups to an 8x8, 10x10, or even 12x12. So let me give you a demonstration how it works. The green player plays first, and the move is played by picking up four cups, like this. Then you make a rotation like this or like that. But okay, let's assume we take this rotation. Then you remove, and then the green player puts a green ball in one of the green cups that he just played. So next is the blue player, and maybe the blue player decides to make this move. So here we go. Pick, rotate. And the blue player also puts a ball here. And at this moment, the blue player is ahead because the blue player has three connected blue colors, whereas green has only two connected. So next move is the red player, and maybe the red player wants to make this field. So the red player makes this move. Adds a ball here. And the purpose of the ball is that you can't rotate the square if there's any ball. So for instance, if the yellow player would want to turn this square, it's not allowed because there's a green ball here. So instead, the yellow player makes another move, maybe this one, and adds a ball. Oh, here we go, etc., etc., etc. So after many of these rounds, at some point in time, no moves are possible, and then we are going to count how many connected parts there are. So here, blue has three connected squares, red has three connected squares, green has two of them, and yellow has two of them. So at this moment, green and red are ahead. But anyway, this is the game has a whole lot of strategy, and from this point it's still unclear who is going to win. So my question to you about this game is, hopefully when you see this video, we have found a buyer and we have brought it into a game store. So the question is, what is the type of store, or what is the place where you would expect to buy this game? Thank you for watching.